Hello, 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 and welcome to another preseason match of the 2020-2021 till 2020 fall season. Much. I'm here again. You'll love the commentator, and today is going to be Northside versus the Greenwood Bulldogs. Northside is going to be our red team. Greenwood's going to be our blue team here. Of course, it is a preseason match again, so it's blind picked. Blind pick is the last few weeks. Bit of a later match today. We usually stream on Tuesdays, but we had to reschedule for today, and we had some players having some time issues, so. Oh well, but we're finally here. We got it going. Right, here we go. Greenwood with Ornn, Mordekaiser, Cassiopeia, Senna, and Yuma. Yumi? A Senna and a Yumi. Interesting. Northside with Aurelia, Lee Sin, Galio, Kalista, and Sett. Of course, there is our 3 minute spectator delay, so we'll be back in 3 minutes and we will go from there. Alrighty, welcome back. Game should be loading up here in a bit. If you're watching this on Twitch right now, I encourage you to go check out our YouTube channel. If you're watching this on YouTube later, I encourage you to check out our Twitch channel. Stream live usually every Tuesday and Thursday, or Tuesday and, yeah, Tuesday, Thursday. Today was a weird one though, because we had to reschedule our match. So. There is that. Do Come on. Oh, there we go. Gotta go now. And regardless of where you're watching this on, I encourage you to go check out our Instagram. I can't remember the thing off the top of my head here. Should be a pretty interesting match so far. I believe Greenwood is undefeated as well. Northside's undefeated so far in this kind of preseason stuff. And I believe Greenwood is the last undefeated. So this is pretty much the determiner match of who's going to be undefeated for the preseason. So we shall see. It should be a very, very good game in that case. See who's able to top the other here. Typical North beginning North side strategy, all staying together. It looks like Greenwood's staying together as well, so we might see a full-on team fight here in the beginning. Greenwood getting the first hits off. Greenwood getting the kill on the north side set. North side killing the Ornn and the Mordekaiser. I've yet to see a pregame double kill. That was the first, at least for this season. Of course, both teams are gonna back up now and then. Get off into the start of the game here. It'll be interesting to see the Senna and Yumi pair up here. Senna is a pretty decent damage, but Senna also does good support as well. And Yumi is almost exclusively support with a small decent amount of damage. So it'll be interesting. Basically, it's a buffed Senna, so that's fun. FCC, it looks like the Mordekaiser is going to be playing middle, so it'll be a Mordekaiser against Galio. That might be interesting. Unless Mordekaiser's the jungler, which I haven't seen that. Ornn is the top lane. I haven't seen Ornn top lane before. It'll be interesting to see the Ornn versus the Irelia again. I believe we saw that earlier in the year. Really getting some decent damage on the Ornn there. Galio getting some decent damage on the... I can't remember the name of that character, it was a very long one. Cassiopeia, there it is, okay. Northside with the kill on the Cassiopeia. Looks like Greenwood's going with a Mordekaiser jungler, which I personally have not seen before. I've seen Mordekaiser top and Mordekaiser mid, but a Mordekaiser jungle is new. I wouldn't tell you where the Mordekaiser could jungle. Mordekaiser getting killed by the Lee Sin. They're really getting the Ornn kill as well. Yumi getting her missile in. Thank you.
Oh, I didn't realize we have a set bottom lane. I haven't seen our set bottom lane at all. Is set considered a support? I don't feel like he is. Either way, set getting the kill in the center. The Mordekaiser is down here as well. Yumi's trying to defend herself right now. Rest of getting the kill on the Yumi. Senna's already back up. Heading that way. It'll be very interesting to see the bottom lanes react, because it looks like north side bottom lane is not going to have much healing here. I don't think, unless that character that our ADC usually plays support, and they switch roles for this game. As far as I know though, they just essentially went double damage. We're going after the Irelia. The Irelia coming out on top of that little fight though. Getting the kill on the Ornn. Northside getting the Dragon Soul, first Dragon Soul of the game. Looking like a fast lead for Northside for this game so far. Northside looking in the corner, Senna. Senna's able to get away though. I mean, it does make for a good escape artist. We're interested to see how they play that out. I can say what they have is a Yumi going up front. That way the Yumi can back up as needed. Sorry guys, just give me 1 second, I'm doing something here. So with the gold advantage as well. Mid lane's going at it. They didn't seem to kill in the center. Top lane didn't kill in the Ornn. He's probably gonna have to be playing defense here for a bit.
that.
Seems our chat's being spammed. That's annoying. Oh no, don't do that. Okay, I'm back.
Guys, don't be posting links in the chat. If I do see a link in the chat, I will ban you. That's just kind of a non-negotiable. Bottom jungle dragon's up again. Looks like Northside's gonna take it as soon as it spawned. Getting the kill on the center, gonna get the kill on the Yumi here in a second. Sorry guys, one more moment. Okay. Should be okay now. Sorry about that, having issues. Bots are relentless, good grief. Northside going all the way in the bottom lane, good grief. I've been 13 minutes. I've already got all three bottom lane turrets down, getting the kill on the Mordekaiser as well. Looks like they're going for a really quick game for their first game here. Laying the absolute smackdown on Greenwood right now. Making a hard push bottom lane, so they're back retreating towards mid. Side backed up, getting healed up. Looking like they're gonna make another big push. What we're likely gonna see here is Lurks is probably gonna try and wipe out all Greenwood's turrets, get as many objectives as they can. Big fight breaking out there. Greenwood getting the kill on the Irelia. Northside getting the kill on the Ornn. The Cassiopeia hunting down that Galio.
Northside's pushing mid lane now. They're likely gonna go mid lane and then switch up to top lane there. Getting that final mid lane turret down there, going for the inhibitor. Greenwood hunting down that Lee Sin. Getting the kill on the Lee Sin. Northside getting the kill on the Senna. 1v3 situation. Getting a double kill. Cassie up is shutting down the Northside ADC. With the ability of getting the Cassiopeia. Getting the first core turret down. Northside set going through top lane, trying to clear out top lane turrets. That's someone Northside. I was going after the mid lane stuff here. Alright, Northside's gonna go for the third Dragon Soul. Northside having to back up a little bit here. Getting that third Dragon Soul. I getting the kill on the Mordekaiser. Oh yeah, after the Senna and the Ornn. Getting that last core turret. Ornn getting the kill on the set. Drift Herald. Getting one of the final hits in the core. A very quick game for Northside, 17 minutes 58 seconds. Greenwood getting no turrets there, which was really surprising. Okay, we'll be back in a second.
All right, welcome back. I'm really trying to fix this whole bot thing. It's just not. Don't know what's with my. Oh, that's an issue. There we go. I should have fixed it. Okay, yeah, for some reason the mod wasn't activated. It should be good now. Sorry about the spams. Just so y'all know, if you post any kind of link, you will get auto-banned immediately. Okay, sorry about that. Game two. Game one, very, very quick. Very surprising. I didn't expect Northside to go ham on them so hard. Of course, Northside is blue team now. Greenwood's red team. Greenwood with Teemo, Kindred, Zoe. No, wait, that's usernames. No, it's not. Teemo, Kindred, Zoe, Yasuo, and Anivia. Northside with Katarina, Rammus, Yone, Draven, and Pantheon. Should be an interesting game. All right, we'll be back in about 2 minutes after the spectator delay. All right, here we go. Game two. Should be loading up here in a second. There we go. Interesting to see how this match goes. We'll see if Greenwood's going to change up their strategy at all or not, or if it's going to be a quick game again.
So here we go again. North side's gonna be our blue team, our bottom left team, and Greenwood's gonna be our top right red team. Greenwood getting the first kill there. North side getting a kill right back. That man has a giant head.
Minions have spawned.
Mid lane's already kind of going out here. So see, I haven't seen many of these characters. Heroes, legends, whatever you want to call them. So it should be interesting to see them. Bot lane's just kind of having fun right now. Kind of a slow start here. Usually be kind of expected. Just kind of poking at each other right here. Looks like they're in contact. Yeah, having a slight mid lane brawl. Looks like getting the kill. Greenwood getting the kill on the Pantheon. Greenwood kind of backing up there. Looks like going after the Greenwood mid lane. And that top laner as well. Looks like getting the kill on Teemo. Getting the kill on Yasuo as well. Greenwood getting the double kill. Greenwood looking to play a bit more aggressive this match. Looks like they don't intend to lose as easily as they did last time. Greenwood currently going after the dragon, with Northside kind of shooing him away from it. Northside getting the kill on the Zoe. No. I think it was a Zoe. Northside now going after the dragon. Northside getting the kill on the dragon, being the first dragon soul of the game. Bottom lane's going out there pretty heavily. Greenwood came to kill the north side top lane. Both Greenwood bottom lane having a character with a wall. They're trying not to take as much damage this time from the aggressive Northside bot lane. Northside going after the. That was the Greenwood jungler. Northside getting the kill on the Greenwood Yasuo. As well as that Phoenix looking thing. I'm not sure what that thing's called. Zoe came down, getting the kill on the north side ADC. North side generally coming down. Greenwood getting the kill on the north side jungler, hunting down the north side support. It's like getting the kill on the Zoe. I think it's the Zoe. And the bird. Getting a double kill. Going for that mid lane turret. Also getting some pretty decent damage on the top lane turret as well. Greenwood getting the kill on the north side mid lane. Oh, top lane, top lane. North side, mid lane, jungler going after the Greenwood jungler. Nope, that was north side support and jungler, sorry. Northside currently with the kill, gold, and dragon soul advantage. Nobody's got a turret down yet though. Northside going for the Rift Herald. Getting the Rift Herald kill. Looking like they're gonna make a push on mid lane. Greenwood going for the dragon bottom jungle. Greenwood getting the dragon kill. Greenwood getting their first soul. North side activating the Rift Herald in the middle lane. A dragon effect activating. North side getting a triple kill. Quadruple kill. Northside getting the first turn of the game. But progressing in that mid lane. Going after the second mid lane turret as well. Rift Herald going down. I'm actually getting a kill on the... I think it's Zoe. Greenwood mid lane. First time making a push mid lane. Getting a kill on the Teemo. As well as the Greenwood jungler and the Yasuo. Almost making it a pentakill. Well, ace. Sorry, not a pentakill. They're backing up, they're regaining their health. Thank you, Esimujin12, for following. Probably butchered that username, sorry about that. But... getting the kill on the Greenwood jungler. Getting the kill on the Zoe. And the bird thing. They're getting the kill on the Greenwood jungler again. Getting that last mid lane turret down. Looks like they didn't kill the Zoe. And the Yasuo. And the jungler and the Teemo. Getting a quadra kill. Side acing the Greenwood team. Not before Greenwood took down the north side mid lane though. North side going after core turrets now. Team fight breaking out again. Greenwood getting to kill the Pantheon. North side getting to kill the Yasuo, Zoe, and Teemo. And the bird thing. I still don't know what that bird's called. They're still getting another ace. The Greenwood jungler not trying not to come out of spawn there. They're still getting both of the core turrets down. Basically in the end game at this point. Looks like getting the kill on the Yasuo and the Greenwood jungler. Getting the kill on the bird. Minions getting a kill on the bottom lane turret there. I feel like minions are probably gonna end the game here. Rest of the north side team coming back to help finish off those turrets and get the core. North side winning the second game again. 17 minutes, 30 seconds. Both games crazy short. I think Greenwood was the last undefeated team other than north side. That making north side the only undefeated team for the preseason at the moment. Very interesting. Turn out there. Thank you everyone for joining. Again, don't post links. If you post a link, you do get auto banned. And I can't help that. So I encourage you to go check out our YouTube channel. I believe it is NHS Grizzly Esports. Check out our Instagram page as well. And we will see you tomorrow for Rocket League, maybe?